Hidey-ho, fruit lovers! Today we're doing the smoothie challenge! And let me tell ya, I am juiced!
So am I, Orange. Now basically, we're gonna pull 6 ingredient names out of this bowl, and whatever we pick goes straight into the smoothie. No matter how gross it tastes, we gotta drink the whole thing.
Uh-oh, could be a rough ride, but something tells me it'll be a smoothie.
Ugh. Okay, the first ingredient is, drum roll please, pear? Really?
Oh man, this is awkward.
Yeah, I'll say.
So?
So what?
Are you gonna get in the blender now, or?
No, I'm not gonna get in the blender.
Okay, okay, geez. I thought we were doing the smoothie challenge. I guess I was wrong.
We are doing the smoothie challenge, but I don't see why I should have to get pulverized in a blender in order to do it.
Well, it's not called the smoothie easy. It's called the smoothie challenge. You gotta give it your all, Pear, for the audience. I'd do anything for the audience, wouldn't you?
Anything that doesn't involve me dying.
Wow, some commitment you got there, Pear. Okay, fine. We'll toss your name out. Go ahead and pick again.
Okay. Passion fruit.
Oh, man. Really? I don't know. I feel kind of bad putting passion in the smoothie.
Yeah, because you're in love with her.
Nuh-uh. It's because nobody knows where she is. So how can we put her in the smoothie?
Fair point. I'll pick another ingredient. Banana.
Aw, we can't put banana in the smoothie.
Why not?
Because it's a slippery slope. Get it? Slippery.
Yes, I get it.
Aw, we can't lose Peach. That'd be the pits. And why should Carrot die? I don't see the point. I definitely miss having cantaloupe around. And there isn't a food in the kitchen that wouldn't long to have zucchini back. Ooh, how about grody potato?
Hey, what about me?
Yo, someone wanna open a window? Apparently my deodorant's only strong enough for a man.
Yeah, I'm gonna tell you right now, we cannot make a smoothie out of grody potato.
Why not? Because you love him?
No, I actually detest him. And I'm not drinking a smoothie made out of him. Not only is it weirdly cannibalistic, but he smells like a compost pile.
Oh, that's true. I do live in a compost pile. More than happy to be a part of your smoothie, though. It's always been a dream of mine to become a sludge.
There is no way we're drinking grody potato.
But what other choice do we have? We can't chop onion. It'd make me cry. And we can't chop rutabaga. His name's way too fun to say. Rutabaga, rutabaga, rutabaga.
Orange.
Okay, I'll stop.
No, I mean orange.
Me? But if I was gone, who would motorboat when you're trying to raid?
Great point.
And if I was gone, who'd burp you awake every morning, hours before your alarm clock is set to go off?
Here's a ladder to help you get up there.
If I was gone, who would wake everyone up at 3 a.m. every night with kazooing?
Probably best to go with the smoothie setting, right? I bet puree would work nicely too, though.
Pear, I can't believe you want me to get in the blender.
Dude, not 2 minutes ago you were telling me to get in there.
But that's different. I'm the highest rated character on this show.
Well, you said it yourself, dude. We have to blend somebody. The audience tuned in for a smoothie challenge video.
I know, but who?
Who indeed? If only there was someone super willing to be turned into a smoothie. Now who could that be?
Fine. Hop in, grody potato.
Yeah, all right. Let me just pop an eye out in Geronimo!
Any last words, grody?
Kick the tires and light the fires, Pear!
Ugh, gladly.
Oh, yeah!
Well, smoothie's ready. I guess we gotta drink it?
Maybe we just throw it out and say we did?
You gotta drink it. I got my eye on you, you son of a gun.
What? Who said that?
You remind me of a guy I got into a fight with in El Paso over a taco.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Well, deal's a deal. You have to be good sports about this. After all, I was a good sport.
Nice.
Fine. Here goes nothing.
Well, how is it?
Huh. It's actually not half.
I taste pretty good, don't I?